really thought nobody was going to come. Thank you all for being here. Okay, I'll keep talking. Yeah, thanks for being here. I'm excited to share this with you. It's a lot of pieces I've been working with Sonia on for the whole year or this semester, and then a couple originals, which I wrote a while ago, so I hope you like them. And I'll tell you about this next piece. It is called Non so più cosa son. It's from The Marriage of Figaro, and it's about a teenage boy who's kind of having some awakenings, kind of discovering that, you know, women are pretty. Like, we've all been there, so. Non so più cosa son, cosa faccio, or di fuoco la sonno di ghiaccio. Ogni donna cambiare di colore, ogni donna mi fa palpitar. Ogni donna mi fa palpitar. Solo ai nomi d'amor di diletto. next two pieces make me glad I took Japanese for 7 years. It's relatable, and I like Lily. really Boulanger a lot. So anyway.
Thank you.
That'll really lift the crowd up. It's important to have two drinks. Ideally three.
I agree.
Thank you. dragging myself across the pavement like I am chalk, like I'll be a ring at the end. It goes and it comes, and I heard it runs in the family like juice down your chin.
Send my songs to my parents, like over text. Hi, mom, dad. And they'd be like, "Sounds great, hon. How's the therapy going?" So, I hope this one is not a bummer. I wrote it when I was watching Bridgerton, season one, and then I got done with the season, and I was like, I gotta change the lyrics. So it's not about Bridgerton anymore. But anyway. I'm sitting on a turn while you like all of them, but this one is from Elizabeth Das Musical, which the entire Guild of Caroliners got rapidly obsessed with this fall, and, you know, transferred to me. So it's really interesting. It's a musical about, you know, the Empress of Austria and her, like, fascination with death. And death in the show is, like, played by a guy who, like, is objectively, like, hot. Like, he's, like, hot, and he's, like, always making out with her and stuff, and it's just all the things. So, anyway, this song, I get to be death in this song, which is fun. And, yeah, I'm talking about trying to get the girl, but, like, sort of in a morbid way.
Sweat to support me in school. out of